Ghost Riders in the Sky. The Ghost Riders in the Sky is a song which has been recorded hundreds of times by various performers. Johnny Cash is the version which I am familiar. In this piece, there is something that is quintessentially American. Written as a lyrical folktale, it is about a cowboy. Red-eyed, still-hooved cattle drive across the sky in thunderous roar. These devil cattle are being driven by the doomed cowboys. This task they have been given is impossible to complete. So they must race across the heavens in pursuit as punishment. It is a warning against the living and ill life for the cowboy who witnessed the supernatural. Stan Jones is the actual singer who brought it to music. As a young man, he was told the story by a Native American. When the native population of the area died, they believed they rise to the sky to live on. This story had struck a deep chord with the young lad that would linger on. Later on in his life, he would write the famous song. The similarity to the wild hunt from various northern European cultures intrigued me. Hunters, sometimes ghosts but always supernatural, help a legendary figure in their pursuit. Everything from an animal to an unfortunate soul has been the object of the chase. From Odin to the devil, mythical entities have been reported to have led the damned hunt. Those who joined them range from ghosts to elves. The event of the wild hunt can portend calamity, war, plague, or even the death of the witness can result from seeing the spectral hunters. You can be made an unwilling participant, and even if you are asleep during the procession's passing, your soul can be pulled out to join. In my story, Lay Me Down in Mother's Scar, the Ghost Riders in the Sky is at the behest of Abaddon. Men or women who wish to serve the fallen angel of woe that fell him are cursed to drive the devil's cattle across the firmament. This pushes damned souls across the land to thin places between the living and the dead for judgment. I hope you enjoyed this brief explanation, and I encourage you to research the monsters yourself. Thank you, and please rate, comment, and subscribe. I have more stories to read to you, so you may escape in imagination for a while.